Environment Studies, Class 3, Lesson 13, Water, Basis of Our Life. Hello children, we have read the chapter and we were doing the back exercise of the chapter. Children, today we will do question number 2, take the right answer, or we can say multiple choice questions of this chapter. Children, our first question is, on feeling thirsty, what do we drink first? And we have the options, milk, tea, water, coffee. Yes, children, very good. We drink water when we are feeling thirsty. Okay, children, now next question. How do the plants suck water from earth? Yes, children, can you tell me? Let's see the options first. Here we have the options, by leaves, through stem, through branches, or by roots. Yes, children, how do the plants suck water from earth? Very good, by roots. We'll put a tick mark in front of first option. Now next question. Where is water given by the tubewells? We have the options, in the houses, in the forests, in the canals, or in the fields. Yes, children, we give water in the fields by the tubewells. Okay, children, next. To generate electricity, what are built on rivers? We have read it in the chapter. Let's see the options first. Factories, dams, electricity houses, or bridge. Yes, my children, can you tell me? Very good. We make dams. Okay, children, dams are built on rivers to generate electricity. Now, next question. Who needs water? The options are man, creatures, plants, everyone. Our answer is everyone. We'll put a tick on everyone. Man, creatures, plants, everyone needs water. So children, these were the multiple choice questions of our chapter. Now note down your homework. Children, you have to write and learn these multiple choice questions for the preparation of PASS.